Russia. Yeah, we're real, we're making a motion. So on the split step, just like before, correct? He takes his leg back. Now watch my right hand, what does it do? What's my right hand doing? This is my right, no, is that right? No, yeah, that's right. What's my right hand doing? Let's go, shoots past, my forearm is on it. So now on the split step, shoot my hand past. I'm gonna start pulling through this tricep. If I see the window, I'm gonna make a big outside step. Not this way, right, Cruz? You wanna step around and block under your knee?
Yep.
What happened to this foot? When I was watching Cruz doing this, this looked like the good ones to me. This foot was coming up, and now look at Jack's. Is that your left leg, Jack, or your right leg? It's backwards. It's straight. Jack, you got any defense here? I pop straight through. How long am I carrying? Listen to his heart, hip ice through. To Julius style to finish your carry. That was a good technique, by the way.
Yeah, it was.
Julius stuff was really good. So I split my feet, I let go with my right hand. Split step, let go. Start pulling through the window. My knee doesn't go down, right, Cruz? I outside step with my right foot around the corner. This foot should come up, this leg should be straight. Follow through. I always struggle to like talk these guys through this finish. Best way I've heard, listen to his heart so you don't get rolled through if I say over. Any questions? Anything else in that, Cruz? Off the elbow too. Play around your tie-ups when you're doing this stuff. Underhooks, elbows, any way you want to go. You got it? Go!